today. I'm trying out a new game called The Last Spell. Listen to this fucking music, though. Oh, yeah, that's hot. Some nice gem prog here, man. This is dope. This is one of those songs that if someone put it on, I'd be like, this is pretty fun to listen to. Huh. Yeah, hell yeah. I'm pumped. Okay. Alright. So The Last Spell is currently in early access, meaning it's still heavily under development, thus balancing oddities and bugs are to be expected, and some parts of the game may be tweaked, reworked, or removed depending on the needs that arise. The game is meant to be hard, but highly replayable since a lot of the content you'll see is procedurally generated. The heroes, their attributes, item gen, the drops, enemy waves, etc. We need your support to make the game better, so if you have any feedback, please use our feature upvote to add or upvote suggestions. Also, please join us on our Discord server. Please have fun. Got it. Okay. Oh. Hell yeah, man. That title music. Oof. I gotta give him credit. That is a good way to get me hooked, man. That was hot. Lake Bag. Standard difficulty. Okay. Alright, yeah, get me right in there. What do we got? War. What is it good for? Centuries the world was engulfed in never-ending strife and chaos. Elves fighting dwarves, dwarves fighting men, orcs fighting everyone. The common folk were bled dry, poverty, famine, disease. Okay. Huge. Secluded in his tower, researching forbidding magic secrets, the Archmage, Hieronymus Teller made an extraordinary discovery. A wild, unknown type of magic with tremendous power. Damn, that guy looks weird. Spells of mass destruction capable of obliterating any city in one strike. Alright, atom bombs. Driven by the hope of ending all wars, he launched the spell on a small village. Okay, just testing that out the waters. A gigantic dark ball of purple flame fell from the sky and smashed into the town center, leaving only ruined lifeless bodies and purple fumes. The whole royal family of a neighboring kingdom was present at the time. They all died. The king, mad with grief, ordered his mages to research this new magic. God, are we having a bomb nuclear war here? He made his mages unleash hell in the neighboring capital city. Damn. Several hundred thousand died. The tremor shook all the kingdoms, all of them researched the purple magic. The sky was constantly flashing purple bursts, thundering explosions were heard every hour. War was no more, only annihilation. There was no turning back. At some point, the explosions stopped, a resounding silence. Strange mists started to aggregate around the remaining cities. Small groups of survivors started to gather. The mist around them was thickening. At night, they had to defend against attacks from strange monsters. They called them Clars. They appointed a leader, the commander, and started rebuilding roofs and defenses in New Haven. Most mages were hanged or worse in retribution. Some of them, fearing for their lives, tried to find it. They found a way. A spell. The last spell. Dun dun dun. They built a circle of power to channel the combined magic. The goal was simple, yet nearly impossible. Channel enough energy to summon and break the seal of magic. Banish all magic from this world forever. Oh, wow. Damn, that's pretty hardcore, dude. No wonder why it's called The Last Spell. When comes the night, terrifying mutated creatures come out of the mist to kill. The survivor's only hope is to fight night after night and protect those mages at all cost until the last spell is cast. Okay, that's pretty cool. Pretty sweet introduction, pretty cool premise. I like it. Spend the last bastion of humanity with your squad of heroes. Exterminate fiendish monsters with magic and brute force by night. Rebuild your battered city defenses by day. Your goal. You must protect the magic circle until the mages cast the last spell. You lose if the magic circle is destroyed or all of your heroes are dead. Position your heroes, place them just outside the city. The city stash is unavailable during the night, so make sure to equip all your gear beforehand. The direction of incoming hordes is shown in the commander's journal. Okay. Okay. So, this is where they're coming in from. Got it. Okay, so this is deployment. Probably wanna just... That looks like an archer. Here's my warriors. 4 thunder, 14 fire. Okay. 4% arrow, that seems weak. So those are my back line. Alright, well, I guess that's good. Okay, so I fight monsters until they're dead. Move your heroes and use their skills in any order you'd like. Once you're done, comes the horde's turn. Any enemy within your haven or damaging its buildings will cause some panic. At the end of the night, the panic level determines your reward. Health and mana are not fully regenerated every day. Consult the character sheet for each hero's daily regen and... Okay. Heroes have two different weapon sets and can swap freely between them at any time. Any attribute modifier granted by the equipment is always applied, even for the weapon set that is not currently active. Okay, cool. A hero's available skills depend on the gear they have equipped. Okay. Any movement is cancelable until you cast a skill. Okay. Alright, so... This is going to be a little difficult to get a good base understanding. Might take a few tries. Let's see here. Precise shot. Okay. A lot of damage. That seems good. Can I use another skill? But 4 action points. I see. So if I move here, let's see how this works out. I still have one more turn. Slice. Dash. Blade Rush. Okay. I'm gonna Blade Rush? Oh, that was dope. Slice. Can I Blade Rush dash? Okay. Gonna brace. End turn. How many there are they? How many are they? Whoa. Wow, there are a lot. I thought that was it. My outfit's full of guts now. Gross. Sorry. Did not mean to. Okay, so that gives me out of range. I'm gonna run back. Chill. Here. Oh, he's got armor. Okay. Looks like it'll do a lot. Hell yeah. I want to do a precise shot. Alright, we'll end turn. Might be an oversight or part of the plan. Shall we proceed, Commander? Yeah. Okay. Well, this guy's good at, like, starting the massacres. Holy fuck, this guy's ridiculous. Okay. Do that. Magic missile. Do it again. I'm backing off. Yeah, I'm ending. Yeah, I know, I get it. So if I move here, transfer my skills to her, I'm gonna clear out this trash. Then transfer again. Back up. Get out of there. Okay. Wait, oh. Adoy. Okay, I want to save my mana. Holy shit, man. Getting out of hand. Is this the symbol for they will have a lot to do and they'll whip my ass? Just dash through them all. Back up and end. Wait, who? Who has two? Oh, I can only use the transfer twice a turn. Got it. All right. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Not as bad as I thought. Okay. Go ahead and dash through him. Do this. Oh, it's Blade Rush. Back up. Done here. You don't have to do it all night long. Boom. Play checkers with these bodies. Boom. That I can deal with. Is that it? Another knight survived. 48 killed. Okay, so it's a tactics tower defense. B. Okay. All right. Okay, so city protection all the way. S. New item. Okay. I'll take it. Keep up the good work. Thank you, sir. Sound workers to building tasks. Buildings tasks. On the buildings you have built. On ruins to get gold materials by destroying them. So... okay. Spend gold to construct buildings and upgrade them, buy new gear for heroes and more. Spend materials to erect defenses around the hit. Cool. Upgrade the heroes. Level up. Increase their primary and secondary attributes to reinforce a strength or alleviate a weakness. Okay. Build your own combination of passive abilities to further specialize their playstyle. Items have two elements that define their power. One, level. Defines the values of the attributes and damage, represented by the Roman numeral at the bottom of the icon and the plus X in the name. Rarity adds random bonus attributes to the base item, represented by the color of the item. Okay. Let's see. Grants the ability to buy or sell items during production phase. Okay. Can be scavenged for some gold and materials during production. How many workers do I have? 4. I can shop. These are all vestiges. I guess I want to upgrade my workers, right? So I have 5 workers. So I can get 7 gold and 7 materials, or 18 materials and 3 gold. Okay. There are barricades. Alright, let's see here. Then this is another house. Okay, okay. This is my shop. How do I build stuff? Those are just my abilities. How do I equip? City stash, okay. Perks. Alright, so I've got 1 point available. Unlocks the fatality skill, allowing to execute any enemy with less than 15 health in melee range. XP gain. Armor is increased by 125% of the hero's health regen. Okay. Critical Master, okay. Martial Artist. Punch skill? Oh, that's cool. Potent toxins, poison damage. Swift of the Wind is good. Steady aim, as long as the arrow didn't move. Accuracy. He seems to be kind of my support, so I'm gonna train that. Okay. Maybe I should have trained them all on EXP. Oh well. Okay. I'm leveling up. I'm gonna reroll. Oh well. Oh, I see. Level them up. Scholar, Slowpoke, and Smite. Good Smite. Primary attribute, secondary attribute. Okay. So let's raise his mana. Momentum skill. Modifier applied to the bonus damage of the opportunistic skill effect. Oh, this. I guess I'll take opportunistic, sure. Okay, and then let's get Alessia go. Anna. Alright, so rerolling's tough. Oh yeah, let's upgrade the resistance reduction. Warrior, claustrophobic is no helmet, plus 3 mana, okay. It's 20% critical power. Okay. Didn't I get a weapon? No? I got some. Okay, let's shop. So that's a wand. Let's same abilities. Okay. We'll just buy some of those. Can I equip them? Ah, yes, yes, yes. Okay, now I need to get some workers going. 14 gold or 36. Grab some materials. Okay. Okay, now how do I build something? No? You know what? Fuck it. Ending the phase. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, I can build some defenses. Here we go. Build new structures. Oh. I can't. Build a barricade, wooden wall. And let's build one more barricade right here. Buy some new gear, build some defenses, buy new structures, end phase. Let's go. I'm good on deployment. Go. And back to hell. Go here. Okay. Here we go. Oh shit. All right. Yeah. Wait. Yes. Okay. turn's gonna hurt. Oh. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh shit, man. This is getting tough. I need more mana, man. Punch him, punch him. There we go, that's a big hit. And then a big hit too. Jump over wall, okay. Oh baby. Well, anyway, can I do that again? Yes. Oh baby. All right, let's see what happens. Okay. Exactly, just about a scratch. Who's still got a neck? Ah. Okay, well, I am surviving. That much I can say. Punish your mana. I know, man. Wish I could help. Have at it. Holy shit, guys, that was crazy. Oh, Nico got 33. He's the best. Okay, 55. Fuck. No way. Dude, this game is fucking relentless. The tainted essence. Maybe I should block it. Sure. their damage up. Sure. Okay, so reliability's up on isolated enemies. It's pretty good. I'm gonna try this Soul Reaper. Oh, that's pretty good. Turn and train that. Magic damage, physical damage, range damage, dodge. Okay. Really health and adrenaline, yes. Yes, daily mana regen. No. Where's my critical? Range damage up 8%. Hell yeah. Okay. All right, Zuzana. Yeah, armor up 25 seems like a pretty big buff. Don't like the choices. Modify apply to the number of targets of the propagation skill effect. I don't know what propagation is, so I will take. Daily health regen up. I'll also take this back protection. Okay. Yeah, I used all my workers, so the Manuel won't be too good. And it generates some HP to heroes during production phase. Buy some gear. Plus 10% reliability and 3% range damage. Okay. 3% range damage plus 1 skill range. Okay. I have 160. I'm buying that for. Okay. Plus 4 block. I like that. My bow. Let me give her the shield. Do I care about the move points? Whatever, we'll stick with this. Okay, I'm gonna have these two work together up here. Might be it, boys. Coming in hot. And give her my stuff. Dash on through to the other side. Dash on through. Dash on through. Okay, I can mark someone. Right, right. Or good turn, my guy. Good turn. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna dash through. I know, girl. Go ahead and give her. How do I rotate spell? Can I? Am I gonna hit my structure in the process? All this and more when I test out, get my ass kicked. No. Not looking good. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Oh. Weak sauce, man. All weak sauces. Can I adjust this? I want it to go the other way. No? Oh no. Or okay. Okay. Nice dodge. Ooh. Let us do this again. No. And defend. Am I dead here? dodged. What can I even do if I survive this? Okay. Gotta give him all this shit. Oops. Not mean to do that. Whoa. Oh my god. D. I understand. Sure. Excuse me. I'm ending this. Not because I don't want to keep playing, but simply because I want to see what happens when I lose. Because I know I'm not going to get very much farther. Okay. Good. And bye-bye, Archer. You're dead. Got. Well, it's the mage's fault for starting this nuclear holocaust. Okay, survived 4 days. Okay. Rejoice, O Earth and Sea, for I have come with gifts in hand. What the? You're not mortal, I wish thee no harm. I am but a gleam, a mere refraction of what I could become. Who are you? Whisper in the dawn, I was two, but now I am one. Nowhere and everywhere, we dwell deep down and high above. Okay. Cometh to me whenever you achievest mighty deeds, and I shall reward thou in thy. And let us all rejoice, for thou will live again until thy work. Now go, my prodigal herald of hope, and cometh again. Receive my blessings for thy wondrous accomplishments. Okay. Now I have some initial vestige walls. Okay, so. The hero blocked 200 damage. I did that? Wow. Good for me. Okay. Assume the ones I can do are at the top. Alrighty. Okay, what about you? Who's this? Shit. Welcome to the Oraculum, Commander. What the? Okay. Lower your voice, for you'll get us caught. I'm sorry. All will be for naught. The Oraculum. Oraculum? I've never heard that word before. The Oraculum is what I said. Are you deaf beyond dead? A rather formidable place, if I do say so myself. Deep inside your mind. Deep inside your head. I am the shadows. I am the dark. I'm Batman. I'm the pain deep inside your heart. Don't tell the other one, for I will help you. That'd be a little devious secret between me and you. Would you be so kind as to partake of those useless souls you collected from the slain? Exchange, I will share powers and secrets to help in your formidable quest. Will you sell your tainted essence to me, dear? Yeah, sure. Oh, wow. How much essence do I fucking have? Okay. The armor maker building. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, that's what I was looking for. I wanted to see, because this is obviously roguelite. So that's exactly what I was looking for. Just to see what kind of roguelite elements there were, because this game did seem a little undauntingly hard. Pretty damn difficult. That's okay. I like difficult games, don't get me wrong. I just knew there had to be more than that. And I knew I wasn't going to get any much farther than that, so I had to give up, as you know. Also, this is a first look, and the first impression I have on this game is it looks like a lot of fun. I like the tower defense tactic style. I've never actually... There might have been a game I played tactic style tower defense, but not really. And is there an end? Like, most roguelites have like four levels and then a boss. Obviously this is different, but it's cool, and it said that each character is a re-roll and a roll-up, and I don't know. I like it. I'm probably going to keep playing it, and let me know what you think if you guys make it all the way through this, if you've played this before, if it interests you, and have a good night. Peace.